This is the problem Great Britain had to grapple with the Brexit referendum. And we are all aware of the fact that Great Britain is in turmoil because they went and voted without digesting and understanding the challenges that goes with either leave or remain. And today it has become an albatross around their neck. We don't want to fall to the same trap.